Indianapolis, having a good time with the ladies, with the boys.